What happens when nasty critters mate? It goes a little something like this. Nasty critter number one, a bobcat. Nasty critter number two, a rattlesnake. The cat has the speed and quickness of Muhammad Ali. The rattler is more like George Foreman, head down, straight ahead. One blow and you're dead. The cat strikes and then leaps out of the way of the snake. The cat strikes again. Wow, nice move. Hey, let's see that fancy footwork again. The cat hits the snake, then leaps 3 feet in the air to avoid being bit. The cat is taking control of this fight, landing blow after blow. He's just too quick for the rattlesnake. He's inflicting a lot of punishment. Again, the cat's dancing on air to get out of the way. Finally, the cat moves in for the kill, landing one blow after another. Combinations of rights, lefts, even Mike Tyson-style bites. The fight is finally over. The cat has killed the snake, and in the ultimate show of superiority, leaves it to rot in the desert sun.